the word says, "Oh, the depth of the riches, both of the wisdom and knowledge of God, how unsearchable are his judgments and his ways past finding out. For who hath known the mind of the Lord? Or who hath been his counselor? Or who hath first given to him, and it shall be recompensed unto him again? For of him, and through him, and to him are all things, to whom we glory forever. Amen."
Amen.
The youth opened us up with our God is an awesome God. He is an awesome God.
Amen.
He's the Alpha and he's the Omega.
Yes.
He's the author, he's our finisher.
Yes.
And in verse 36 there it says, "And for of him, and through him, and to him are all things, to whom glory forever." And through all things, not just some things, but all things are of him. He is our creator. He's created everything. All things are through him. He sustains us. He guides us. He strengthens us. He strengthens our faith. All things are to him. And the way I took that is that all his promises assure us that we are his, and he awaits for us to return to him, back to him. So if we have these three things, if we are of him, through him, and to him, then we should be fearless. We should have a boldness about us. And that should allow us to go out and be that decision, that difference maker that we all talked about this morning.
Yeah.
To be a witness to this lost and dying world. So go out and be that difference maker that we all heard about this morning.